Passion's burning on my heart tonight, and it's so.